straight, cause this 38 will be designated for those that hate it like a chess game. Man, I'm contemplating your moves, you lose, now your hot, you gave me new moves, more dudes, now the top, you made me, same rules, new clues, now the club.
Aight, The Weeknd fans, this is my very first time, second time, I don't know, is this my first time? I think it's my first time checking out Weeknd. Honestly, I never checked him out because I don't know why his name is The Weeknd, because if I'm talking to him, I'm not calling him The at all, even if that's his pronoun. Is The a pronoun? It might not be, but nowadays you have to call people by their pronoun, but I ain't calling him The. He is Weeknd, or Lil Michael Jackson. He got a new joint, y'all see it, called Sacrifice, man. We about to go and listen to it. Y'all let me know what y'all think, all right? Let's get to it. And if this joint is bad, man, I'm going to tell you. If it's trash, I'm going to tell you that too. So hopefully you're not no huge
The Weeknd
fan and I hurt your feelings. Because if this is some garbage, I'm telling you exactly that. Huh? I'm not one of them lying reactors. So let's do it. See what it sound like, man.
You are now listening to 103.5 Dawn FM. You've been in the dark for way too long. It's time to walk into the light and accept your fate with open arms. Scared? Don't worry. We'll be there to hold your hand and guide you through this painless transition. But what's the rush? Just relax and enjoy another hour of commercial-free music on 103.5 Dawn FM. Stay tuned.
So something just knocked his ass out, and he just woke up in the middle of a crowd dancing, or about to whoop, or about to beat him up.
I was born in a city.
I wonder who give people the idea of these videos, man, because to be standing in a club at night, well, not in a club, well, he's somewhere where they about to do some things to him. They got on masks and sheets and they playing music. This ain't funny, man. It probably be some type of little sex torture chamber or something. He got his daggone glasses on with the red frames and he just looking cool as hell. He don't look afraid. Like, this is the coolest unafraid look you can ever have. Coolest afraid look.
So this life's always with me. The ice inside my face will never be love. Love. Every time you try to fix me, I know you'll never find that missing piece. When you cry and say you miss me,
I hate this beat, man, because I'm just waiting for that thing that make me move. I'm not saying, oh, just because music on, I'ma dance. Nah, I want to see what organically happened. So I'm just sitting here, you know, just looking and waiting for that moment. But this beat is one of them joints that make you just, you know, your shoulder gonna start moving a little bit. Your shoulder gonna start moving a little bit. Y'all can't see my leg, but my feet is tapping a little bit too. Then it's starting to move, you know what I mean? I'd be surprised if I ain't naked dancing and flipping when the joint is done, okay?
When you cry and say you miss me, all I told you that I'll never leave. But I sacrificed your love for more of the night. I tried to put up a fight.
Some smooth sugar honey iced tea to put in the song. Who writes that? Who writes that? Do you know the foresight you have to see in order to make this, not only to make this beat, to put this song together, but to put little intricacies in it, that's just, it's the thing that you ain't even got to hear the song for somebody to say, Mile. And you be like, you heard that New Weekend? Oh, that joint bad, ain't it? Oh, that bad mom. Mile. Come on, bro. That's probably the thing I like the most is that part right there.
I hold you through the toughest parts when you feel like it's the end. Cause life is still worth living. Yeah, this life is still worth living. I can break you down and pick you up and fuck like we are friends.
Did he just say that? He didn't just say that. Hold on, hot chip. You gonna have to goddamn wait. I gotta see what he's saying, bro.
But when you feel like it's the end, cause life is still worth living. Yeah, this life is still worth living. I can break you down and pick you up and fuck like we are.
I can break you down and pick you up and just so 9 months so I can be pissed off that you saying I'm late. And I'd be like, so what we gonna do? I can break you down and pick you up and hopefully you wearing a prophylactic, Jack.
Yeah, this life is still worth living. I can break you down and pick you up and fuck like we are friends. But don't be catching feelings. Don't be out here catching feelings. Cause always sacrifice your love for more of the night.
This is a grown-up song. Okay. I see what you're doing. What would it be like if Michael Jackson sung some real shit? Although he did tell, you know, Billie Jean, that little nigga right there, that ain't my son. I don't know the hell he belonged to, but it ain't mine. Huh? And that's so I think he's trying to make some gangsterish, Billie Jean-ish type of stuff. Cause got and he ain't do one dance move the whole time. Can he even dance? Nah, you lose points, bruh. If you gonna have this song going the entire time and you don't bust a move, I'm the only one busting the move. You got your daggone mind, but I don't care if you got daggone. I don't care if you got dancers doing it. You the singer. You supposed to bust a move, Jack.
Sacrifice your love for more of the night. I try to pull up a fight.
Baby, let's go. He waited until the end of the video. He waited till the end of the video to give us that. Hold on, God damn it. He said,
love.
ain't look shit like him. But I'm glad he did the dance though, because it made me stand up. I like that dream, bro. That's some grown-up stuff right there, bro. I'm starving for grabbing chips and stuff. I need my snacks. I want to be professional for y'all when y'all cut it on and everything. We do the song and I give y'all my without eating. Not the most professional thing. Not the most professional thing. Mayo. I like that, man. All right, y'all tell me if y'all like it in the comments. That's all I got, man. Love y'all.